Hi, welcome back to the channel. Today is Thursday, January 18th. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you're notified of all of our upcoming videos. We are having sheep giving birth. We got these three triplets at about 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock when I got home from work. We had those two yesterday. And now we have a ewe giving birth right now. We can see feet coming out so far, but that's about it. So I figured we'd do a video a minute and show everyone a sheep giving birth. We'll let her try on her own for a while, and if she don't have any issues, we won't assist and just let her do her thing. Yeah, that one little lamb over there. That one's all black, pretty much the littlest one, but the one is real white. With a little bit of black speckles. We'll go in a little closer. Yeah, I could kind of tell this morning and kind of a little bit last night she was acting weird, so I figured this one would be going before the other one with the triplets. Got a cat looking for a boyfriend here, if you can't hear that. I'll have Becky show you guys the triplets in here that were born this afternoon. Two boys and a girl. The other you has two boys. Thank you. just gonna watch sheep give birth. Now, usually the first one takes the longest, and then the other ones usually go pretty quick. But yeah, she digs around, try to get comfortable for a while. Anna, come on, out. Oh, she's dumping at the dog.
Anna,
oh, go. Here, let me let her outside. Take a look at the first one born a minute until she lays back down. They're both right here with the mother. Really growing like crazy. Yeah, that was a boy and a girl, and there's the mom. Frisking a little bit. She's eating the snow off the gate.